rifle season is here yet again, folks. So drop me a comment. Let me know what you're shooting. As usual, I am using the old reliable Remington Model 700 left-handed 30-06, 165 grain Remington core locks. I'm going to try and put it to use once again this year. So now let's get to the video, guys. On my way to the cabin here, guys, for opening weekend of rifle season. And we've got snow on the ground up here in Tioga County. Made it up here to the cabin, guys. Got the car unloaded. It's the day after Thanksgiving, and tomorrow is the first day of rifle season here in PA. Pretty excited to have the gun in the hands and do a little bit of rifle hunting after about, 3 months of bow hunting here so far this fall. But yeah, first day of rifle season in Pennsylvania is always a pretty big deal. Everybody heads up to deer camp the day after Thanksgiving, and then Saturday starts the season. So this year, not the whole family's here. It's me, Preston, mom and dad. And Preston already shot a buck, so he'll be out just bear hunting. We can shoot bear this weekend through next Saturday. It snowed a couple inches the other day. A lot of it looks like it melted off, but there's just enough to make most of the ground white. And I just love deer hunting in the snow up here at the cabin. You just can't beat it. So I can't wait to be out in the woods tomorrow. Just getting some of the stuff laid out here, of course. Got to break out the Blaze Orange. Got all the warm Huntworth gear ready. Binoculars. It's going to be cold this weekend too. I got the hand muff. Used some toe warmers. Got my hand warmers already in there, ready to go. It's going to be like in the 20s all day tomorrow. I think the high is only 28 or 29. So it's going to be sitting right around 23, 24 degrees all morning. So it's going to be pretty cold for sitting, but it's good weather for the deer to be moving. So gonna try to sit as long as I can. Not quite sure if I'll sit all day, but gonna try to do a really long morning sit up all the way until like lunchtime, hopefully. First day of gun season in PA, you get tons of guys out in the woods, like I was saying. So we're hoping as some of the neighbors get up from their morning sits and start moving around, hopefully that pushes deer into us. Well, here we are, guys, opening morning of Pennsylvania rifle season. It is a nice chilly, like 21 degrees outside. About to grab the rifle here and head out to a blind to sit here for the morning. Should be an interesting morning. Gonna head out here and we'll see what happens. just had that deer go across there that I barely got on video a little bit. I think it was a different little buck. It might have been like a 4-pointer, I think, maybe a 6-pointer. And my dad just went for a walk. I'm pretty sure he bumped it over to me. It looked like it was probably bumped by somebody. All right, second day of rifle season here, guys. Sunday morning, whole second half of the day yesterday, didn't see anything. Got another really good morning though. Hopefully we'll be seeing some deer. Hopefully I can get an opportunity at a doe, maybe a buck too, we'll see. But I'm gonna head back out here to the blind. Hopefully we'll be seeing something and maybe get an opportunity. We saw that little buck around 10 o'clock this morning walk right past me on the power line. Nothing after that. That was that same little one I saw yesterday. Around midday, I walked out here to this field to look for tracks in the snow, see what the sign was looking like. It looks like they've been hitting this field pretty decent. So I decided to give it a sit here tonight, switch it up. So we'll see if I can make it 2 years in a row shooting a doe on Sunday evening. Opening weekend.
if you guys could see it on the video, they just poked out. My wind swirled. There were two there, and I could tell the one was bigger. The bigger of the two, I think, caught my wind, trotted back in. The one came out here and stood there for a while. And I had her in the scope, had her in the scope. I was hesitant because I'm pretty sure the one I just shot was smaller than the other one. I think hopefully they're both does. They were both does. I hope the one I shot was. The fawn is still right here.
Bap. Oh my goodness. Exactly how big it is. I just know it's a decent 8-pointer. He walked through the field right there. When I saw him with my eyes, he didn't look massive, but then I got my scope on him. He looked pretty decent. Had to make a quick decision on if to shoot him. Thought it might have looked like a 3-year-old. I'm not positive. That was kind of my goal, was like a 3-year-old buck, but who knows if it's 2 or 3. Oh well, I just decided to go for it. Shot him right after I shot the doe right here, and he fell over dead. Where's he at? There he is. Dead right there. All right, everybody. Well, Dad met me out here. He was hunting tonight too. And right before dark, while I had a little bit of light left, I quick walked up to the buck just in case I had to finish him off or anything like that. I mean, I was pretty sure he was done moving. But I guess the way I'll look at it is I think the Lord wanted me to shoot this buck because I passed him up like 4 or 5 times touring archery and shot him here a little bit by accident tonight. I had to make a quick decision, like I said, but still a decent buck. Not mad about it, thankful about it, and decent 8 or 9 pointer. So he's dead right here in the field. I think I made a good hit on the doe, saw her run off. Hopefully she's dead, just down the hill here, not far. But go take a look at the buck and show you guys here first.
Pretty big body on him. I mean, still probably a
2-year-old buck, but that's definitely the one. Definitely the one we saw a bunch during archery.
Yeah.
Technically an 8-point, really. But
nice.
There he is. Dead right in the field.
Yeah.
That'll have been the exit hole there, so I'm not sure. I must have hit him pretty good. But yeah. Yeah, I mean, he was standing right up there when I shot him. Yeah, we saw this thing at least 5 or 6 times between me and Dad during archery during the rut.
He was hanging around that big one that day. You had that hot doe.
Yeah, he was hanging around that big one when I had the big one locked on a doe at 100 yards. Saw him multiple days before that. Not a bad PA buck there.
That is all right.
We'll take it.
You'll take that for sure.
Yeah. After a long season of hunting hard, for sure.
Yeah, definitely.
So, take a look here for the doe. See what the blood looks like. Hopefully she's not too far down there.
Yeah.
Well, guys, didn't take long. There she is. We were off of her trail for a little bit, but yeah, she's right there.
Oh, yeah.
She only made it 30 yards or so. All right, guys, well, there's a look at him. My 2024 Pennsylvania 8-pointer here on the second day of rifle season. What a hunt. Hunted hard all year this year. It's been a long time since I've shot a Pennsylvania buck. I've been pretty selective about what I've wanted to shoot, and saw this one a few times during archery season. I think 4 or 5 times. Dad saw it once, and definitely not a bad 8-pointer. Like I said, it is one that I passed up a few times. Had him come out here this evening right before dark. Made a quick decision, you know, didn't recognize which buck it was, but it goes that way sometimes, and when it happens, you can't be mad about it. You just be thankful for the buck, be thankful for the harvest. It was a fun hunt. It'd be a great memory. Deer movement this weekend was overall a little tough. I mean, I saw 2 or 3 small bucks here over the first 2 days, and I saw a couple different groups of does that I couldn't get a shot at. The ones today were running full speed. The ones yesterday were skylined, so the natural movement was tough. I think deer were feeling really pressured. But here this evening, switched it up, came out here and hunted this field where I saw some tracks here midday and thought I might be able to see something coming out here tonight. And sure enough, I had several deer come out, and here we sit behind this nice 8-pointer. So super thankful for the hunt. We're gonna get him cleaned up, get him out of here. Fun first weekend. We've still got more gun hunting left to go, so I'm looking forward to that. And thanks to all you guys for watching the video. I guess we'll see you out there somewhere on our next adventure.